Well, this is the most weirdest thing I've ever done with my laptop, and I think I'm going to stop it now because it's kind of creeping me out.